This is heat lightning, also known as lightning. It's not caused by the heat, it's actually caused by a thunderstorm that's actually producing thunder, but you just can't hear it because it's so far away, but you can see the lightning. It's about 9 o'clock at night. Actually, it's about 8:30. And I'm just gonna film. So I'll shut up now. That's a plane, that's not thunder. Heat lightning. Yes, this is heat lightning, guys. It's actually everywhere, it's in there too. It's like constant too. It's like in two spots, but what's crazy is that this lightning, I can see it, and the thunderstorm itself, I looked on the radar, is actually in the next county. And we're pretty far in this county. So the next county up is about 30 miles, so. Whoa. It's like everywhere. What the frick? It's hard to get it all, though. It's amazing how it just lights up the clouds. Whoa, I was right there. I hope I got that. I don't think I did. I'll say it one more time. The reason you guys don't hear thunder is because this thunderstorm, which actually is producing rain and thunder, is about 30 miles north of here, but you can still see the lightning from the storm, hence the name heat lightning. And it is kind of warm out right now too, so. And yes, I'm not at a window, I'm actually outside. Whoa. Thinking about it, but that must be a really intense storm up there, though. If it's this much lightning, just imagine how it is up there. Oh, it's over here, too. Wow. Oh, it's like all right, it's kind of coming over here now. I'm gonna stand up. There's the moon. Do you have a partly clear sky and some lightning? Isn't that weird? Telephone. This is nature's fireworks show. Impressive. Oh, there's a little bit of thunder. Might be getting closer. But it's moving west to east, so it's north of here. Whoa. Oh, there's some like after ones over there. Wow. Impressive. Isn't that amazing, guys? See, now it's kind of moving over here. That's a plane again. Note that this is weird because this is like mid-September. So, just okay, you can hear the thunder, but it's like very brief, very, very brief. Man, I don't know if my camera's picking it up, but I can hear it. It's like way, way off in the distance, but it's there. But it's technically still heat lightning. It's still too far away. Found, eh? Wow, just wow. Sorry, I'm just kind of wiping my screen off. There we go. Whoa, that was big. I'm missing them all. There we go. Ooh, hear thunder now. Thing about lightning, it's hard to film it, like to get them exact, because you don't know where it's gonna strike. So, yeah. Well. Second act's not starting really that bright anymore. I'll go another minute, see what happens. I feel like the clouds are covering up too much. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end this. This is kind of dying down. It's not becoming so bright anymore. So, I think I'm going to end this video now. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this spectacular. The best of Mother Nature. All right, bye, guys.